Nate, over here. I think we can cut through the building.
All right, good call.
Here, help me lift this.
All right, go under. You got it?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
All right, let's set it down.
Looks like there's a way out on the other side.
Looks like we can get out that window.
But we need a way up.
If I put it in neutral, I think we can push this.
Here, I'll push. You steer.
Almost there. Keep going.
Did you bother to look for keys?
Just keep going.
All right, hold it steady. I'm gonna climb on top.
Hurry, hurry. It's slipping. I can't hold it much longer.
Open the door.
Be careful, okay? I can hear two guys. shit! Get down behind you!
You okay?
Yeah, you?
Doing great.
Same thing?
Yeah, I think we can do the same thing. Perfect. Might come in handy? Crap, that's bad. That's really, really bad.
Get down.
Up here. Too many. We just have to get through here as quietly as possible.
there's a body over here.
Shit! We've been spotted!
Watch out, Nate!
There goes the element of surprise!
We gotta take these guys out fast!
Just keep your head down!
Nate!
He's finished.
Follow me. Might come in handy.
We're almost there. It's just over that roof.
Got it. Come on.
Looks like it's a straight shot from here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna climb to the top, then I'll help you over.
All right.
Keep me covered.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing?
Helena, listen.
Oh, damn it. I knew you would try something like this.
Don't.
Please. Let's be honest. This is a million to one shot. When I almost lost you before, I just can't do that again. So take that Jeep over there and get the hell out of here, all right? While you can.
You haven't got much time. Go.
Steady! To the right!
Oh, thank God.
Kitchen, see what I can find. Maybe some water. Or something. Hating the sand. Okay. So hot. Let me just find some water. Some water, if we could. Oh, well. Oh, thank God.
hanging on up. I don't care if it's cold or not.
God damn it.
Shit. You gotta be kidding me.
Big Dipper.
Shit.
Should have been in the Navy. I don't know. I'm talking to him. I'm exhausted.
What are the roots that clutch? What branches grow out of this stony rubbish?
Wait a minute.
Son of man, you cannot say or guess.
Wait, is that the...
For you know only a heap of broken images.
It's the well.
Where the sun beats and the dead tree gives no shelter. The cricket no relief and the dry stone no sound of water.
Damn it, I've been going in circles. Shit! Ah, damn it, Nate. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Only there is shadow under this red rock. Come in under the shadow of this red rock. And I will show you something different. From either your shadow at morning striding behind you, or your shadow at evening, rising to meet you. I will show you fear in a handful of dust.
Fuck you.
Nate! Nate!
Sigh.
Wake up.
Help me.
Come on, give me a hand.
I've been looking for you. I couldn't find you. I don't know how long I've been out here. But I think... Sully? Sully? Sully! I'm coming, Sully. I'm almost there. Oh, thank God. It's a village. Please don't let that have been a mirage. No. Oh, shit. It's a ghost. Maybe up this way. Got it well. Okay. Damn it. Damn it, it's dry. Here we go. It's undrinkable. There's gotta be something useful here. Marlowe's meant to. The hell are Marlowe's meant doing here? Marlowe's meant doing here. Thank you.
No, 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 no.
What the hell are Marlo's men doing here?
Oh, shit. Oh, no, no.
Marlo's been doing it. What the hell are Marlo's men doing here?
What I need.
Must have been sent to look for the plane.
There you go.
Damn it, I'm trapped down here. Gotta be a way out of here. Shit! This is getting ridiculous. I've had enough of these assholes.
Oh, shit!
Incoming! Incoming!
Oh boy.
Thank you.
flush him out.
All right, steady.
Hunt him down. Incoming! He's hiding! Flush him out!
Catch your breath. Oh, boy.
Hunt him down. Incoming! I lost him.
Okay. All right, I can do this. Whoa, shit!
bleeding! Flush him out! I lost him!
Oh, boy.
Hunt him down.
Here you go.
Uh-oh.
I lost him! Shit!
Okay, hopefully that's the last time.
crap!
This will help. leave him.
This is it. I can't do this.
English?
What? English? I speak English. No. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
تعال عدو شيلو.
يلا تعالوا. خليكم ماشيين على البوابة.
تعال. سنايبر. سنايبر.
No. Shit. I gotta get the hell out of here.
You are far from home, American.
Shukran.
You do not belong out here. Any of you.
You spared me. Why not just kill me along with the others?
That would have been impolite. You are in distress. Even an enemy must be fed and sheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
Drake.
Hmm?
My name. It's Drake.
Salim. I am Sheikh of this tribe.
Well, I don't mean to be forward, Salim. But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
You know about them.
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days. Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al-Khali?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Hiram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Hiram, he'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Hiram, we are all dead. 3,000 years ago, King Solomon commanded the power of the jinn, demons born of smokeless fire, until they rebelled. He imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it into the depths of the city. Iran became a place of evil, cursed by the tormented spirits of the jinn. The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the jinn...
We don't have much time, do we?
No.
But they have the greater numbers. We cannot attack them in the open. Tonight, rest. Tomorrow, they enter the canyons. We'll take them there. We ride at dawn.
Hey,
you got it.
Look for the lead car!
finished. No!
Come on!
gun! Give me your hand!
Jump to the horse!
Hey. You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine, but... Damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Solomon, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know.
He's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlow's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop him.
Drake, we must go, now. Yalla!
Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now? Yeah!
Something we don't. It's the convoy. Hang back, Sully. I'll go check it out.
You got it.
How are we gonna find anybody in this storm?
Here we go. Here we go. Get inside.
It really does exist.
It's amazing.
Oh, hey. Managed to swipe the notebook back on Marlo. It might come in handy.
Still got it.
Sully, up here. Found something.
Nate, there's one on the other side.
I'll go see if I can get that one working.
Yeah.
wait here.
Almost there.
Of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell.
It's true, it's really here.
Wow. Victor Sullivan, welcome to Lubar. Another dead end.
Incredible. This is how the city could thrive all the way out here. The whole place must be fed by an underground spring. It's clean. It's amazing it's still running after all these years.
That's a hell of a thing. What?
No.
What
Please. Sully.
Nice.
You son of a bitch! You son of a bitch!
Oh.
The hell am I? This is Cartagena. I haven't been here since I was a kid. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no. It can't be happening.
No!
No! Stay away, please. Oh, God. Oh, no, what is this? Kill him!
Oh!
killed Sully! I'll kill you! You killed Sully!
Demons, border smugglers.
Can't be real.
Demons, water smugglers, fire.
Can't be real. Can't be real.
Killed Sully!
No, it can't be real.
Smugglers.
Killed Sully!
No, it can't be real. Can't be real. Can't be real.
Smuggler's fire.
Killed Sully. Oh, it can't be real. Can't be real. Killed Sully. Oh, it can't be real. Can't be real.
Get out. Here, get out.
Killed Sully. No, it can't be real. Can't be real. Killed Sully. No, it can't be real. Can't be real.
Smuggler's fire.
Killed Sully.
Smuggler's fire.
smokeless fire. Let's kill him.
Killed Sully. Oh, can't be real. Can't be real.
I gotta get up.
Killed Sully.
Smokeless fire.
Killed Sully. Oh, can't be real. Can't be real. Killed Sully. Oh, can't be real. Can't be real.
Take it out. Smokeless fire. Let's kill him.
Killed Sully. Oh, can't be real. Can't be real.
Smokeless fire.
Killed Sully. killed Sully. No, it can't be real. It can't be real. No, it can't be real. It can't be real.
Smokeless fire.
Killed Sully. No, it can't be real. It can't be real. Killed Sully. No, it can't be real. It can't be real.
Smokeless fire.
Killed Sully. No, it can't be real. It can't be real. Killed Sully. No, it can't be real. It can't be real.
Hey, get out.
Killed Sully. No, it can't be real. It can't be real.
Smokeless fire. Let's kill him.
Killed Sully. No, it can't be real. It can't be real. Killed Sully.
No,
it can't be real. It can't be real.
Smokeless fire. Let's kill him.
Killed Sully. No, it can't be real. It can't be real.
Yeah.
killed Sully. Oh, can't be real. Can't be real. Here, get
Sully?
Sully! Hey, Sully! Sully!
Time to play, assholes.
Drake.
You've got no place to run.
Got him.
There you go. Okay.
You kid?
Oh, thank God.
You all right? Man, I had a hell of a time. What's the matter with you?
How do I know you're real?
Is that real enough for you? Don't ever point a gun at me again.
I saw them shoot you. Right after the eclipse.
What? What eclipse? Look, kid, you went nuts right after you drank from that fountain. It's the water. That's what destroyed the city. Not the wrath of God. The whole water supply is tainted with some sort of hallucinogenic agent. Must have drove everyone mad.
That's what Marlowe and Talbot are after.
Oh, man, yeah. Remember, Cutter said they controlled their enemies through fear. This'll do it. In spades. But, wait, it doesn't make any sense. How do they think they're getting the water out of here?
No, no, it's not the water. It's what's in the water.
Come again?
Listen, just bear with me for a sec. Salim told me that Aram was cursed when Solomon imprisoned the evil spirits of the djinn inside a vessel of brass and then cast it into the depths of the city.
A genie in a bottle.
I know, it sounds pretty crazy.
So you reckon that's why Elizabeth and Dee sent Francis Drake out here in the first place?
Yeah. It wasn't treasure they were after. It was power. Only once Drake realized what he'd been sent for, he abandoned the mission. He lied to the Queen, told her he didn't find anything, and then hid all traces of his voyage. Rewrote history.
Well, who are we to argue with Sir Francis? What do you say we head down there and end this thing? Once and for all.
Look at this place.
The whole city's resting on this cavern. Doesn't look very safe, does it?
That's an understatement.
We gotta find a way down there.
This is gonna get hairy. You ready for this?
Let's do it. This is how they move the water to the surface.
The ceiling here.
I'm surprised the whole place hasn't come crashing down yet.
I don't know how the hell it's still standing.
We gotta get across there. Help me with this door. Shit, get down! Eyes open, Sully.
Here we go.
have more company!
We've got them trapped.
Definitely going into the water.
Hey. Sweet. I'm holding on to this.
Sully, help me with this. We gotta get through here.
Gently.
You gotta be kidding me.
We gotta take that thing out. Any ideas?
Well, they sure as hell got us outnumbered. Let's split up. Try to flank them.
Yeah, better odds that way. Where is he?
Sully!
Sully! No!
Swallow any of that water.
I don't think so.
Jesus.
This is why we can't have nice things.
Come on, we gotta move.
Keep them away from Marlo!
Everybody out! With these guys! Don't they know we're getting buried here?
Let me tell you, they don't care.
I sure as hell do.
No!
Oh, place is coming.
Every time you said that.
Keep them away from Marlo!
Everybody out! What's with these guys? Don't they know we're gonna get buried here?
Heaven tells me they don't care.
I sure as hell do.
Oh my God, the city's collapsing! I have to get out of here!
We gotta find a way out of here. Fast.
No! No!
Place is coming down.
Every time you said that.
Keep them away from Marlo.
Everybody out! What's with these guys? Don't leave them.
No! No!
Oh, place is coming down.
I have a name. You said that.
Keep them away from Marlo.
What's with these guys? Don't they know we're gonna get buried here?
Definitely they don't care.
The city's collapsing! We have to get out of here!
We gotta find a way out of here. Fast.
No! No!
The place is coming down.
I have a name. What time you said that?
Keep them away from Marlo!
Everybody out! What's with these guys?
No!
Place is coming down.
I have a nickel. Every time you said that.
Keep them away from Marlo!
Everybody out! What's with these guys? Don't they know?
No!
No! No!
Oh, place is coming down.
I have a nickel. Every time you said that.
Keep them away from Marlo!
Everybody out! What's with these guys? Don't they know we're getting buried here?
Tells me they don't care.
I sure as hell do.
My God, the city's collapsing! Get out of here!
We gotta find a way out of here. Fast.
Fall back!
Place is coming down.
Every time you say that.
Keep them away from Marlo!
Everybody Come on, I need your help.
Francis earned it from Elizabeth. Prove your greatness.
I got nothing to prove.
Hurry, give me a hand. You can't just let her die. And Harry can't. Nate, give me your goddamn hand.
Here.
Grab it. The hell are you doing?
I can't.
It's no good. Get the hell out of there.
Hold on.
No!
The whole place is coming down!
Three goddamn bullets! Rabbi Kaplan, they can see it! Holy shit! Run!
Get going!
much for immeasurable wealth, huh?
Well,
it's not much, is it?
It's enough.
Yeah.
Hold up a minute, Nate.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got something that needs saying, that's all.
All right. What is it?
Look, I had a lousy father. A lousy childhood. I hit 40, I figured I was never gonna have a son of my own. Hell, I never wanted one. What the hell do I know about raising a kid? Then you came barreling into my life.
Look, you don't have to.
No, listen. I do. I have made a lot of mistakes, kid. A lot. And, well, I am not a perfect man.
You're not proposing, are you, Sully? I mean, I love you, but...
Stop. Just stop being a wise ass for 1 second.
How long have you been carrying that around?
Too long.
Thought I'd lost it.
Here's the thing, kid. We don't get to choose how we start in this life. Real greatness, it's what you do with the hand you're dealt.
Hey.
Hey. Going somewhere?
Maybe. I'm really sorry about your ring.
Yeah. It's all right. I swapped it for something better. Let's get out of here, huh?
Yeah.
Come on, we're this way.
But...
Come on. Trust me.
What are you up to? No way.
It's not as nice as the one you two wrecked 4 years ago, but it'll do. Come on. See if I can remember how to fly the goddamn thing.
Hey, this has parachutes, right?
Oh, yeah.
Three.
More or less.
Thank you.